There's all the traffic on the Ambassador Bridge this morning. Of course, coming into the U.S. is a dead stop almost halfway, about halfway to the span of the bridge. Going into Canada seems to be pretty fine. That building that you see there with the red lights on top, that's Caesars Casino. That's in Windsor, Ontario, Canada. Of course, you can see the tops of a couple buildings there for Detroit.